The extraction point is up ahead. Hurry, before Vor finds out you've escaped. Tenno flows like fire over the battle terrain. Do you remember how to dash up walls?
Salvage team, why have you not reported in?
You made it. There is the extraction ship.
My decrepit heart is pounding. This one is stronger than the rest. Lock the area down. This tender is mine.
Quick, get to the console and release the lockdown. Do that, and I will guide you to your old ship. It's your only chance.
The Queens want to destroy you, but I need to know more.
Thank you. watching me, you... What? Are my senses deceiving me? Operator, is that you?
Enemy reinforcements are here. Ship Cephalon, we require immediate extraction.
The operator is in danger. I will need a few moments to cycle the engines.
Tango, are you afraid? You cannot hide from these old eyes. I've marked you. You will return to me.
Good fortune, Hunter.
Operator, you have returned. I am Ordis, ship Cephalon, a shadow of my former self. I cannot serve the operator in such a condition. Order me to self-destruct. I will understand.
The Grineer are ravenous for this old technology. It is superior to theirs. Perhaps there are systems left in the orbiter compartment?
Look at this madness. Those savages. Components have been removed. The lower orbiter compartments have no life support. Why did the operator abandon me? Arsenal management could be restored if the operator wishes it. You honor Ordis. Now I can supply the operator with better modded firepower. Oh, the violation. Those have been looted as well.
We need to figure out what Captain Vor has done to you and stop him. But we'll need help. I found a communication segment we might salvage for your ship. When you are ready, activate your navigation system.
Ordis hopes the operator will punish the Grineer for dismantling it.
The segment you need is in a nearby data vault. Infiltrate the vault and retrieve the segment.
The Ascaris is working, breaking through. I see. the shadows of your mind.